Margo, how are you so quiet? I was gonna make some breakfast. You want something? Is cereal okay?
You just gotta keep playing along with it.
I know, Mom. I'm just worried. It's been 2 years.
She just needs a little more time.
I think 2 years is enough.
Morning. Where's Margo?
She's still in bed. She's not feeling well again today.
Are you sure? She just left my room. I asked her if she had breakfast yet.
Okay, whatever you say. Why 2 bowls?
For me and Margo.
Just talk to her.
Here, let me take that to her so you don't get sick.
Okay. Feeling any better? Mom said you were still sick.
Hey, what are you doing?
Margaret and I are coloring.
Really? What are you guys drawing?
I have some more colors if you want to join us.
Leave that to you guys. Hey, do you want to go somewhere with me?
Yeah. Let me just put my shoes on. Cam, why are we here?
I want to talk to you about something, Amanda.
Make it right here. Come on.
Cameron, what did you want to talk about?
Amanda, do you even remember what happened to Margo?
Cam, don't be like that. She got sick, and once she got better, I took her to the park.
That was 2 years ago, all right? Margo is dead.
No, that didn't happen. Cam, why are you making stuff up?
Amanda, do you even remember what you did?
Margo's waiting for us. We have to get home. Please take me home.
Amanda.
Cameron, stop. I said take me home.
Hey, not so high.